Your ability to stand the fears without getting terrorized manifests as Durga Shakti in you. Your ability to stand your hunger without dumping food on your body manifests as Saraswati, knowledge in you. This long pujas, long homas, the greatest benefit you get from long pujas and long homas is you will build the stamina to handle your hunger. Because during the puja you can't eat. That is why in those days when I sit for public darshan, not just 12 hours, 24 hours I will not even drink a glass of water. We have multiple video records. At least we have 1,000 12 hours continuous darshan, 500 24 hours continuous darshan video records. I can comfortably say at least 1,000 12 hours continuous darshan means when I sit in the seat, that's it. Only after the darshan ends, the last person receives the darshan hug and initiation and blessings, only then I get up. This 12 hours darshan, at least 1,000 videos we have, unbroken. Same way, unbroken 24 hours darshan, at least 500 videos we have. It used to be my lifestyle. Learn the habit. I want all my disciples to learn this habit. Morning when you take bath, do puja, whatever you offer to the deity Paramashiva and Guru in that puja, eat that. That's it. One puja, one meal. Make this as a routine. After that one meal, if you feel hungry, you can juice. You can drink any amount of juice. Very healthy juices, herbs, giving vitamins, minerals, all the best things to your body. Hydrate yourself through juice. Solid food only once. If you feel the lunch will be best, then move your puja to lunch time. No problem. You can do Atmartha puja any time of the day. Any time of the day, it can be morning or noon or evening or night, any time. But one puja, one meal. That's it. After that one meal, only juicing. No solid food. Solid food only once. Make this as a lifestyle. You will manifest knowledge, the subtle brain grooves, the subtle grooves in your brain which develops the capacity to cognize the subtle truths, grows in your system, in your brain. If your body is detoxed through hunger, learn to detox your body through hunger. When your body is attacked with the hunger, bring awareness, peace and pranava, mahamantra. to deal the hunger, don't dump it with food. You will manifest Saraswati. Knowledge, cosmic knowledge. Paramashiva Jnana, Paramashiva's knowledge you will manifest.